Today I'm going to be doing an eye tutorial featuring the Lorac Mega Pro 3 palette, which looks like this. So I've already done this eye, and excuse my face, I'm having major breakout issues lately. So I've already done this eye, I'm going to do this eye, and then finish it up once my face makeup is on. So to start out, I'm going to take a large shadow brush. This one is from Sephora. And I'm going to go into pink cream to just neutralize my lids. I've already primed my lids. And then with a crease brush, I am going in with Toffee, this color right here, as my transition shade. And then going in with Tan for my crease shade. Taking a flat brush, this is an e.l.f. concealer brush, I am going into Bellini, right here, and I'm going to dampen it with some Fix Plus to really intensify the shadow. And then with my Sigma pencil brush, this is an E30, I'm going to grab some pomegranate and focus it on the outer corner. And then going in with that same brush, I'm going to take some of the jet black color right here to really deepen up the outer corner. You don't need much. And then I am going to finish my face before I move on to the lower lash line and mascara. So, be right back. Okay, so I finished up my face makeup. I used all Milani products today on my face. In case you were wondering, that first impressions video will probably be going up soon, if it's not up already. So to finish today's look, I think I am going to use a little bit of Toffee along my lower lash line. And then I'm going to smudge in pomegranate and jet black, similar to what I did on the top lid. Then for my brow bone highlight, I'm going to use Snow, and I'm also going to use that on my inner corner. And all that's left is brow and mascara, and I will be right back. So here's the finished look using the Lorac shadows, and I also popped on some Carbon Black Voluminous Mascara from L'Oreal and some like makeup or some MAC cluster lashes from the James Caliardos collab. I just popped one on the edge of each eye just for a little extra drama. So I hope you enjoyed this eye tutorial featuring the Lorac Mega Pro 3 palette. Please remember to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys!